Indeed, I hope that technology will be more and more progressive, and in case of imposition of any restrictions, technologies will produce new opportunities for freedom online. But at the same time, we should know that censorship and totalitarian regime, they are trying to control thoughts and speech of people, and it's an opportunity for civil society now to influence states and to have a partnership with internet businesses to promote freedom online.